Do this mission, boys F or FS Franklin. Let's go and do it. Wish me good luck, y'all. And yeah, let's see. Come on. Alright. I think we have to enter the house. Oh boy. Okay, let's see. What the hell is happening? Good luck with that, actually.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
Missed you, dog.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
You been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why are you hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same sex, wretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man. You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you're here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Sprizzette, come on, man. Cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. Hell, come on, man. This is bust move, man. You gonna drive or what, Phil?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Business.
Come on. Oh my God, they're not even telling him. All right.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, nice animation. Okay, so we're gonna go to animation. Let's go. Let's see what we're gonna do this time.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
What the hell?
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get it.
Alright, welcome to animation, to the animation.
Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam-blam out of
walk up to the counter and purchase a new weapon.
Artillery, man, alright?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up, I got this, you clown.
Alright. Shotgun. So with a flashlight. Done.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fellow nature.
That's right.
Alright.
Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some.
Back. Let's see. Wanna. Can we even buy. Yeah. Let's give it a flash. No, that's not. We can't even buy the. Oh, we could have. Oh, it's fine. Alright. Alright. Can we? No. Okay, then just go. Let's just go outside and. Holy cow, it just got dark. Alright. I don't know why he wanted to get a flashlight. I guess we'll see. Something is obvious. I bet something is in the mission. Something is gonna happen. Either we're gonna.
Some cans or some shit I don't know about.
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling
soon it's gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation.
I bet
now,
that.
See, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie.
I feel like it's gonna...
Something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, I feel like his idea's gonna kill us.
Alright, homie, we meeting it here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Alright, let's just pull the shotgun out. Just so we don't get, you know, killed.
Paper
ad,
nigga, I'm talking about
Buku Bill.
Oh my god.
Everything cool? Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh my god.
Real
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah. Holy cow. Alright. Yep, we're doing it. Come on. Perfect. Just shoot or just coming. Perfect. Yep, I never trust your ass. Oh boy. Perfect.
You going first next time, no fool.
I doubt it.
Not me, nigga.
Your home's dead.
Okay. Oh, let's go. We got a rifle that we couldn't even buy at the shop. Perfect. Perfect.
I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go and do this. Okay, chill bro, coming.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. There was a safety ass before.
Okay, I bet there's somebody on. Oh yeah. Alright, dead. Is there somebody? Perfect. Perfect. Alright, you're dead. Alright, let's see. Come on. Oh boy, doesn't look good, to be honest. Alright, let's just go, fuck it. Ayo, what the actual hell? Ballers, you said ballers never die, but then... Then you die.
It's on fire, man. Alright, we gotta go.
Perfect.
Did you think to work out a hatchet while you set up this meet?
Nah, probably.
We gon' find it.
Okay.
Double the fuck holding out, blast they ass. You ain't creeping on us.
Perfect. We got the cops on us. Perfect. Perfect. They got your number? It's even day one. Oh boy. Come on. Alright. Where the hell is he at? Okay, come on. Perfect. Yep, you're going down. All right. Done it.
Damn, homie, watch that shit, fool. We almost there.
Okay, go over here. Perfect. Come on. They are on the building, that's what they said. That's not a building, that's a junk stuff. Alright. Let's go. Come on, we need to get in the car. Wait for Lamar. Okay. Okay, we got him. Get the hell out of here. You know where we gotta go? In the classic way. The sewers. Alright. Okay. Come on. It haven't even been a day and he's doing it. Alright, it's fine. Stop shooting them because they're gonna keep coming. They're gonna keep coming, okay. We're gonna lose them. Oh boy, he just hit me. Alright. Give me a break. Alright. Oh my god, actually. Alright. Come on. Holy cow, this is gonna be interesting. The bus. They should remove the bus, no cap. It's kinda annoying. Alright. Go over here now. Alright, we're almost done. We're about to escape, I think so. Alright. Come on. Boy, did you really have to do that to me? Okay. Alright. Perfect. Sure, you can say that. Sure, you can just say it's not because of you. You can believe that if you want. Alright. Come on. Alright, how the hell we gonna escape from... Oh my gosh. I think we got caught. I think, boys, we got caught. I'm gonna lose them any second, my guy. Any damn second. I think so. Yes, go. Whiskey. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie. Alright.
We going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there.
Alright, let's go. Okay. Alright, so like three on this thingy. Alright, hopefully it doesn't actually. Alright.
You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Alright.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell no, yeah. Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark ass bitch.
Alright, boys, done it. Alright, boys, sucks, Maxanga. Peace.